Today isn't going to be sad. We're going to be happy. We're going to tell some funny stories. And we're going to get through this. You're looking around and you're seeing so many people that have, we call family, and these boys, and just been around, and he's been places I didn't even know he'd been, and raided more fridges than I'll ever know. One of the things coming in, one of the boys came home off the bus, the first time off the kindergarten bus, and they came down, and their funny thing, they were saying, "Hey, Mom, to lick my balls." And as a parent, you're trying not to laugh. And I'm going, "What are you talking about? Stop saying that. Stop saying that." And they said, "You don't even know what you're saying." "Well, yes, tennis balls, golf balls, you know, Mom." And then they would run around and play hide and seek. And I don't remember which one it was that was in the dryer, but Hanno was in the dryer. And he was so happy that he had tricked his brother, and his brother never found him. And so afterwards, when he starts giggling, Rango went over and shut the door and hit it and turned it on.